Welcome or welcome back to the channel. My name is Dana and today is the 13th of October. It's a Friday and it's also the start of my fall break. Technically it starts tomorrow, but I don't have any classes today, so it starts today for me at least. But honestly, I don't have a lot to do in a way, and then in a way too, I also have a lot of stuff to do, so it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun just figuring out. But I am house sitting and pet sitting for a professor. I also need to be running a couple of errands, so you guys get to come with me for this journey. There's a lot of stuff to do, honestly, for this break. I don't have any travel plans except for going to DC to watch a friendly game between Ghana, a team in Ghana. It's not really like Ghana, the country itself, but like a team in Ghana and a team here in the US. They have a friendly match in DC. So I'm going up there with my family to go watch that. And then I just need to do like some organizations. I have a doctor's appointment. So there's a couple of things we're going to be doing. You guys will get to see it on a day-to-day basis. So without further ado, I'm very hungry. I won't lie. You know what? I should take my test. I do have a quiz. I do have a test that I need to take. So let me take the test and we'll be back. My lips are dry. But basically, so I just took my test. I got a 41 out of 43. And that was my test too. It's not really like my midterm. This is kind of technically my midterm, so I think I did great. I also, whilst off camera, I put in orders for Target, Walmart, and Amazon. Target and Walmart are drive-up orders, and these are like essentials that I need. Unfortunately, I wasn't really able to go into the store and actually kind of do that, so I can do a quick haul. But yeah, these are stuff that I had to like restock up on and try new. Both of my orders are ready, and then I also go to the beauty supply store to purchase the hair that I will need to do my hair. Let's go get that ready. Let's go pick that up right now because I need them ASAP. Don't say that!
No, I promise you, everyone's gonna say that.
Bro, that's crazy.
cut two pieces of my hair.
I was not responsible.
Call it fatigue. I'll blame it on the fatigue. I was so ready to get this done and over with. The various lengths. Like, that's crazy. And it's always on my left side. But, you know, it's fine. It's fine.
405.
Final time. Ooh. Walk it. It's 10:35 and I have not walked the dogs, the dog, and fed the animals. Gosh. We're in DC. And I'm late. Fun times. Fun times. And my battery's dying. What's new there? We just have a couple more minutes before we make it to our destination. So, really hoping. But yeah. I'm like, obviously, so late to get to this place. It's like 5:43. The game started at 5. And here I am. Still, like, I have how many minutes? I have 12 more minutes to get there. I'll get there by like 5:55. So, more than halfway. But still, this is pretty. Even with all the chaos that it has to offer and stuff. So I parked like 20 minutes away, like a 20 minute walk away from the stadium, because I could not find any parking. Who not?
Fans, I just wanted to take a second to thank you for all your support this year and filling out the seats and how we feel. Vamos
Oh, it's okay. Even though they lost, you know, it's okay. Yeah. I mean, they
No, it's okay.
They came back last. Yeah, so Monday.
I'm so upset that people
DC all the way.
No, they
DC United.
Yeah.
All right. That's a lot of time.
We lost, but at least we're still holding our flag. At least mad is them quick. That's what
I'm
The guys gave up.
Oh, yeah.
The kids gave up.
Hold that throw his flag away and then act like, oh, I forgot. I didn't put this flag. Bro, I saw you.
Okay, so where are you guys at? We are at the right side.
Okay,
we're here.
Oh, you guys.
Where's Keyshawn?
Side up.
Hi, it is currently like 11:14 p.m. I'm back from the game. Sunday, I have to like get my nails done, get my hair done, get my brows done before, oh yeah, I didn't even say, but I'm going on a date tomorrow. That's something we're gonna have to, I don't know, I'm aside from that, I have a package, and I realized I never really did the haul of from Walmart and Target and the beauty supply store, so I'm gonna quickly do that right now. First we have the Amazon package. This is supposed to be my plant light. Let me put this aside for now, and then we're gonna set it up together so you guys can see the parts and all of that. And then the other thing that I got me a vitamin C serum. This is one of the Korean skincare products. This is from the brand Jumiso, and it's the All Day Vitamin Brightening and Balancing Facial Serum. I think I'm still recovering from my cold, so I cannot smell. I think it has a slight fragrance. We're gonna see. If I break out, we're returning it immediately. We have stuff from Walmart next. And then I got cranberry juice. And then I got lemon juice. And then finally, I got honey. Then we have Target. I got the 16 fluid ounce TheraBreath. This is the Invigorating Icy Mint. I got the Sensodyne Pronamel Intense Enamel Repair and Whitening. And this is the Arctic Breeze. And then I also got the Dr. Browner's Peppermint and the Unscented Bar Soaps. But that's what I got from Target. Then lastly, I have stuff from the beauty supply store, Twist and Lock Gel. I bought two of these like hair, like, packs. This is in the color four. How are you guys doing? Let's set up this light. Period. Oh wait, my period started. Yes. Oh, as you guys can see, the light is out.
I just questions.
What?
I didn't know. I was resting on a wire.
Oh dang! You're crushing your wires. But right now, we're gonna go make ourselves a concoction. I'm just gonna go boil the water, actually, and I'll be back. Dang, this thing really zooms in when I start recording. Okay. Why am I zoomed in? I'm back. I have my warm water. And I think what I am gonna do is two drinks. I'm gonna make two drinks right now. One is gonna be a apple cider vinegar and cranberry mix with a little bit of water, and then the other one is just gonna be like a tea with actually, let me get the stuff. What I am gonna do, I will start off by making the tea so it can steep a little bit. Can you mute yourself, Frankie, really quickly? Or actually, hold on, never mind, don't mute yourself. Don't mute yourself. I'll just reduce my volume.
So I have my warm water in here. I have my turmeric powder, me, tea bag, and I have my honey, which. But here we are. Just gonna pour a little bit in here. All right. So I'm not there. There are no measurements to this. We're figuring it out as we go. Okay. So I poured in the honey. Then I'm gonna pour a little bit of this lemon concentrate as well. I should probably start measuring all of this out. I feel like that'll be a lot. That's gonna be a lot. And then I'm gonna put this tea bag in there as well. And then I'm just gonna let it sit for a couple of minutes. And whilst it's steeping, I'm gonna start making the cranberry apple cider vinegar mix as well. I have just a little bit of water in this cup. What we're gonna do is we're gonna start with the apple cider vinegar. Woo!
My stomach actually hurts just watching me do that all over again. Like, what? My stomach did hurt after I drank all that.
We're gonna kind of fill it almost all the way to the top. Then we're gonna add some more lemon concentrate to it. I really should try. This looks bad, doesn't it? What?
The doctors were approved. Just give me that one-way ticket.
Oh my gosh. I'm on the phone with my brother too, so I need to do something about the lighting in this section because I'm like, it's dark in here. But then I look blue. This is better. The green is better. Yeah, I like this. It's green, almost yellow. Oh, the taste. It burns. Chug it up. Why are you staring at me?
All comments are being reserved.
Say it. I dare you. Say it.
Well, at least the people know about give your people some post commentary after you visit the required places from this journey you're about to make.
Should I be drinking this on an empty stomach? Should I be drinking this on an empty stomach?
What I say is,
go give the phone to mommy. Give the phone to mommy. Take the phone to mommy, please. It's me asking if this is safe for me to drink, and I'm still drinking it. I have food. I have food next to me.
Ma'am.
I have food. Right next. Yeah.
Okay, so the food. Come on, man. Ah. sure.
Hold on, hold on. The connection is paused.
Listen, there was a snake in Anamaki's house yesterday.
Hey!
The lady is calling me.
I missed that. I missed series. Oh my gosh, I missed that. I really missed that bottle. Let me see.
Oh, you have a camera.
I do. Show the bottle.
That was used for your YouTube. For your wake.
Yeah. Show the bottle.
What bottle am I looking at?
I said show the bottle. The carton, whatever. Why is it blurry now? I was focusing on me. I miss this so much. I absolutely love this drink. Hi, Stephanie.
How are you?
I'm dying. And you?
I'm alive.
She did one of the nicest things in life.
What?
Because I want to take it out of my stomach.
Yeah, she wants to detoxify everything.
Why are you all banking that I'm gonna die?
Let your followers know what you go through for them.
My stomach hurts. This is the setup. Two mirrors. That's a trick. You got one mirror here. Then you got a mirror behind. Well, this is going to be my behind mirror. And then this is going to be my main mirror. I just really hope nothing happens. That the mirror doesn't fall down behind me. Also, this is like a Ghana hairnet that my aunt had me. She gave to me. So, I feel very... This is my first time using it. Because like I never really used a hairnet in Ghana because I cut my hair. So... It's very nice. It leaves a very nice, wow, that's a deep dent. Ooh, child. And I'm hot, so hot now. But yes, it's currently about to be, it's going to be 10 o'clock soon. I know it's been a couple minutes. It's been a couple hours. I don't even know. It's probably been a day. Don't really know where the vlog is right now. But here we are. The hair is done completely. I absolutely love it. It's very different. I love the length. And yeah. And then, okay, yeah. Basically, I have a date in like 2 hours prior. And I'm late. So... That's what I'm getting ready for right now. This is the dress. It's from Fabletics. Not Fabletics, I lied. Just Fab. They normally sell shoes, but they have dresses too. So I picked the dress up. So this is my dress. I don't know what to do with my hair, honestly. And I'm just like, should I do... Ouch. Should I kind of do like a side part or like... in a bun. I'm not sure. Trying to figure it out together. Then I have to change my jewelry. Oh my gosh. Ah! Ladies, this is chaotic Dana. Trying to put herself together in like the last few minutes. You know, I kind of like the side part. Now for earrings, I do not know what to wear for my earrings. I wear the same hoops like every single time. Like, just these basic hoops that I think I got from my mom. But I've always been wearing the same thing. Okay. I don't think it's too much. So this is the jewelry I have. Yeah. Don't look at my nails, actually. I did not get the time to take my nails off. So that's going to be a tomorrow problem. But right now, we're not thinking about that. Yeah, something dainty. I love it. So, do I need a watch? But yes. Jewelry, ring, bracelet, Coach, I mean Kate Spade, I don't know where this is from. Bought this at a little, I got this at a store. Can't remember, Kate Spade, and then my mom's earrings. So that's for jewelry. Now we have to do shoes and bag. This is where the problem comes. I don't have like a white bag, so this is my next option. I know it doesn't really match. I know. I think is gonna match. I don't think anything is gonna match here. And then for shoes, I don't know. I wanna go for these. Yeah, I think I'm gonna wear these. They're really old, really tattered. This was from my senior year of high school, prom. These are my prom shoes. Oh, my toes. Oh, I didn't make my toes. I will have to keep going back. I should probably purchase a wide lens, but Monday, 8:22 a.m. and I have an appointment at 8:45, a doctor's appointment. Just like orthopedics, I have this like little, I don't know if you guys can see it, but I have like this bump right here on my right wrist. So I'm trying to get it checked out to see if it's fine or whatever, if I need to take it out or anything. I'm currently at CVS to get nail polish remover because I don't have any. I need to take my nails off or take the polish off my nails. I think this one looks like it should be good. Okay, I'm currently back from the doctor's appointment and from CVS. I went over to the house to walk the dog, feed the cat and the dog at the same time too. And now I'm back in my room and it's really messy and I just want to clean it up a little bit so I can just have space to move about freely. I quickly wanted to jump on. I got a package, which I think I have another package coming in soon. Okay, I think this was the last one. Oof. Banged up. But I got this dark spot correcting glow serum. Another Korean skincare brand from A6Y. This is what it should look like. Yay!
Peace on the track. Thank you.